Here it is, people. It's 2012. Did you ever think you would live long enough to see 2012? Yeah. Some of you did, because you're young. You haven't recognized your own mortality. Here's the thing. I was born in 1970. I was born 30 years before... Before it was 2000. 2000 seemed like the future. Seemed like an impossible future. And now here we are in 2012. And what's weird, it seems pretty much the same. No flying cars. That's a big problem. You know, finally iPhone 5, okay, that feels like the future a little bit. But the 4S was bullshit, I think we all agree. That's all I can think of. Anyway, this song is about the future that you might have imagined if you were in your early teens, sometime in the 1980s, and you were all alone in your room reading Omni magazine. Just as an example.
Last week I left a note on Laura's desk. It said I love you, sign not as friend. Turns out she's smarter than I thought she was. She knows I wrote it now.
She'll